In this video, we study how to calculate the sigma x square and coefficient of correlation if two line of regression is given. We know that sigma x square is nothing but the variance, and from that we can able to calculate the standard deviation also. So better we go with the example. This question is asked in Civil Engineering M3, June 2015-2012 pattern in Pune University. Question: two lines of regression are 5y minus 8x plus 17 is equal to 0 and 2y minus 5x plus 14 is equal to 0. If sigma y square is equal to 16, find sigma x square and coefficient of correlation. Now we solve this example by using formula of line of regression. As they are given sigma y square is equal to 16, that implies sigma y is equal to 4. Now we consider x is equal to x bar and y is equal to y bar. Substituting x is equal to x bar and y equal to y bar into the given line of regression, we get 5 y bar minus 8 x bar is equal to minus 17, 2 y bar minus 5 x is equal to minus 14. So by solving equation number 1 and 2, we get the value of x bar and y bar. So x bar is equal to 4 and y bar is equal to 3, means mean of x is 4 and mean of y is 3. Now we start with the line of regression of y on x. So as line of regression y on x, we write y bar in terms of x bar. So we get 5y bar is equal to minus 17 plus 8x bar. Here we require the coefficient of y bar as a 1. So we divide both sides by 5. So we get minus 17 by 5 plus 8 by 5 x bar. This can be written as 8 by 5 x bar plus minus 17 by 5. So we get y bar is equal to y bar is equal to 1.6 x bar minus 17. So value of byx, this implies value of byx is equal to 1.6. Now we consider the line of regression of x on y. With the same process, we find the value of bxy. So line of regression of x on y, x bar is equal to 2 by 5 y bar. From equation 2, we get x bar is equal to 2 by 5 y bar plus 14 by 5. So 0.4 y bar plus 14 by 5. So bxy is equal to 0.4. As we know that coefficient of correlation r of x comma y is equal to square root of byx bxy, we substitute these two value. So after simplification, we get coefficient of correlation is 0.8. Now we want to calculate sigma x. R of x comma y is equal to bxy sigma y upon sigma x. We substitute the values of r, bxy and sigma y. So we get 0.8 is equal to 0.4 into 4 upon sigma x. That implies sigma x is equal to 0.4 into 4 upon 0.8. That gives the value of sigma x is equal to 2. So that implies sigma x square is equal to 4, which is the required value. Thank you. Visit again. Do your best.